I like to walk seductively in my living room just in case someone shows up.
Here I am.
Convenient. Good timing, you. I was just walking seductively.
I've come looking for my Christmas tree. I'm told that you have it. Here it is. Oh, in the meantime, I'd like to show you my new button I sewed on. I know how you like your pushy toys. Pushy.
Well, that is completely irrelevant, but I did just get my hair done today, and if I flip it back like so, you can completely see my roots.
Hmm? Well, yes. Yes, yes, you can. Good job, you puma! I've just entered the advertising business. Can you tell? You are Puma. No, that's not right.
No, that is right. I am Puma, but never mention that again! Hold on, I need a drink. Oh, God, that's good. Ah! Sorry, fizzy bubbles make me gassy.
Gosh, that smells. Well, since I'm here, I'd like to give you the 411 in Me Town. I bought a puppy, I have some vegetable soup on the stove, and I bought some new glasses. Here they are. Hello? Here are the new glasses, Captain.
Why would you point out your new glasses to me? You know damn well I can't see. Oh, you make me so angry. I shall turn around angrily now. Oh, look, a nickel.
I have to go. I'm allergic to nickels. Oh, my God, my jacket smells funny. And you! You with your nose of steel, smelling out your nickels. You shall never eat ham sandwiches with me again. Never, ever, never! I'm so angry.
No. I love ham sandwiches with mustard and pumpkin pie and coconut rum and shots of Jameson. And really, do you think my roots are too much? Is that a caterpillar in my hair? Oh, before you go, please look at my cleavage. I'll point it out to you. There it is. There's my cleavage. Oh, yeah.
I don't have time for your cleavage games. I have jackets to button. Do you know how long it takes to button a jacket? Not long at all. I'm done. I'll pop my collar for you. I'm off for flying time.
I have a sliver in my hand!
Lies!